WrestleMania, and we are getting set for a night of extreme action in WWE. Welcome to the All Access Extreme Rules Pass. I'm Renee Young as we get set for Extreme Rules. It's going to be coming to you live from the Izod Center from East Rutherford, New Jersey on Sunday, May the 4th. After an awe-inspiring WrestleMania, careers were made, streaks were broken, and legacies were cemented. In a grueling match at the Show of Shows, John Cena prevailed against the diabolical Bray Wyatt. But the Eater of Worlds is far from finished with his legendary foe. Recently, things came to a head when Bray Wyatt called out John Cena.
You may call me by whatever name you see fit, but know this and understand that I have never once lied to you. But we all know who has, don't we? Hell, John Cena has made a career out of lying to you all.
Every single week you talk. And you talk and you talk. But without your family, all you've proved is that you cannot back up what you say. Extreme Rules, you face me inside a steel cage.
I like that, John. Oh, I like that. This is my world, and it belongs to me.
In a WrestleMania rematch, Bray Wyatt's devilish quest to unleash the monster within John Cena continues at Extreme Rules. With both men locked inside the barbaric steel cage, the leader of the C-Nation may have to release his inner monster in order to stop the Wyatt Patriarch. With the rest of the Wyatts outside the cage, what lengths will Cena and Bray go to emerge from the hellacious confines, the victor? Don't miss WWE Extreme Rules Sunday, May 4th at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, live on Pay-Per-View and for the first time ever, the WWE Network. Go to WWE.com or contact your local provider for more information.
Yes! 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 Yes!
It was an absolutely epic moment when over 75,000 plus members of the WWE Universe all in unison were chanting yes, yes, yes when Daniel Bryan overcame not only Triple H but also Batista and Randy Orton to become the new face of WWE as the WWE World Heavyweight Champion. The look of elation on Bryan's face as the Yes Movement cheered on their champion told the entire story. But not everyone was thrilled that the Beard Cinderella story came true. Let's take a look back at what transpired the following night on Raw between The Authority and Daniel Bryan.
The new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Daniel Bryan!
Behold the King!
Enjoy your moment, because tonight you're gonna defend that WWE World Heavyweight Championship against me.
Oh, wait a minute. Orton and Batista, are they coming out here to watch this match?
Understand one thing, all right? Historically, when the three of us are on the same page, no one can stop us.
And Randy Orton from behind, blindsiding Daniel Bryan. He's trying to
this
fight back.
This is supposed to be a title match between Daniel Bryan and Triple H.
Now the director of operations.
Somebody's got to bring some sanity to this.
Oh, wait, come on! Isn't this convenient?
What's your job? Ring the bell.
Ring it.
Daniel Bryan is in no condition to compete right here.
Somebody's got to bring some sanity to this.
Pierre Hotel.
Triple H, the boss, what he wants. gets. He gets.
We are not breaking this down into a war.
As they stepped up against the Authority. The Hounds of Justice might regret their decision to cross the Boss. By orders of Triple H, Ambrose, Rollins, and Reigns received a vicious beating from a mass number of superstars who overpowered the Hounds of Justice the following week on Raw. With the Shield vulnerable, Triple H, Randy Orton, and Batista destroyed what was left of the trio. On SmackDown, WWE COO Triple H had a message for The Shield.
That Extreme Rules, The Shield will step into the ring with the most destructive force the WWE has ever seen. For the first time in 10 years, Evolution returns. We return to show The Shield what power, true power really is.
It's a dream match between two of WWE's most dominant factions as The Shield takes on the newly reformed Evolution. Will the Hounds of Justice regret stepping up to the Authority, or will The Shield take their place as WWE's most powerful force? One must believe this animosity will be settled at Extreme Rules. Over the past few months, the director of operations, Kane, has done the biding of the Authority, but Stephanie McMahon wants to know where the monster inside Kane has gone.
You used to be the big red machine. You used to be a monster. You used to make children scream and women cry at your very presence if you even looked their way. What happened? What happened to the devil's favorite demon? What happened to Kane?
I am going to eviscerate Daniel Bryan and send him to the depths of hell.
It appears the Big Red Monster will be unleashed at Extreme Rules. In a battle for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship, Daniel Bryan defends his title against the Monster Kane. With what the Authority has put the champion against, will Daniel Bryan's dream become a living nightmare in the form of the Big Red Monster? Don't miss WWE Extreme Rules Sunday, May 4th at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, live on pay-per-view, and for the first time ever, the WWE Network. Go to WWE.com or contact your local provider for more information. Extreme Rules is coming to you from the Izod Center in East Rutherford, New Jersey on Sunday, May the 4th. Until next time, I'll see you guys there. I'm Renee Young.
Have you ever been overlooked by the people in charge? Pushed aside for somebody else? Held down by the machine! Yes! We've tried to play by their rules. Now it's time to get extreme!
For one night, the only rules are extreme. Sunday, May 4th, live on pay-per-view and WWE Network. Yes!